But could not reach him.
Well, thank you all for that. Well, good evening. I think that a lot of you just heard Kevin Johnson's acceptance speech, and I did try to reach him prior to his speech, was not able to connect with anyone on his staff or himself to congratulate him. So I will do that over the airwaves now. I'm congratulating Kevin Johnson on his election to mayor of the city of Sacramento. But before we turn the reins over, I do need to thank everybody who helped me. I certainly want to thank the residents and voters of Sacramento for giving me so many good years on the City Council and 8 years as mayor. It's certainly been an incredibly wonderful experience for me, and frankly, I think I've been very good for Sacramento, and I think that we're... Thank you. And I love Sacramento. This has been a great city. It is a great city. It will continue to be a great city. We're not only diverse and interesting, we've become more cosmopolitan and more sophisticated. It's a wonderful city of great neighborhoods and beautiful parks and a wonderful downtown, an exciting art scene, a more diversified economy, just incredibly wonderful things going for the city of Sacramento. And I hope that you all remember that in the years ahead and certainly in the weeks ahead as we turn over the reins to Kevin Johnson and to the rest of the city council. Certainly want to take this time to thank all of my campaign staff, Dale Howard and Amber Moran, and Kenny Alvarado, and Ruth Gottlieb, and Freya Marriott. I want to thank my City Hall staff, some of which are here tonight, Chuck Daldorf and Sue O'Brien, and Michelle Melendez and Kim Blackwell. And I want to thank all the people that worked on my finance committee that helped raise money and all of the volunteers that worked so hard to make the phone calls, to walk the precincts, to help me raise money, and to run a very credible campaign. And I want to thank each and every one of you. And I really, again, want to thank the voters of Sacramento, the residents of Sacramento that gave me such an incredible opportunity to be your mayor. I have great faith in the future of this city and the future of all of you. So thank you for being here with me tonight. And I hope you will join me in trying to help make the transition for Mayor Kevin Johnson when he takes over at the end of the month. So until then, I will still be your mayor for a few more weeks. But thank you so much for the opportunity. And congratulations to Kevin Johnson. Thank you.
All right, there you go. Heather Fargo conceding defeat to Kevin Johnson. Here are two snapshots simultaneously playing out right now. There will be no third term for Mayor Heather Fargo as Kevin Johnson will now assume the role as mayor of Sacramento. Let's get a